we go.
Go.
Dig! 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 Break the ear and go for 20 boys! Then 10, big swing! 9, shoot back! 8, 7, 6, run to 46! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Our splits are 117! Here we go, boys! And we got 5, 4, big swing! 3, 2, and 1, here we go! Shift it down, 41, right here, every time! Boys, big leg, 38, in 2 hours to the 36!
What is your favorite part about coaching?
My favorite part about coaching is being able to work with the athletes and helping them achieve their fullest potential, and also interacting with other coaches and learning strategies on how to help young people be the best they can.
Semis freshman year when I single-handedly walked 9 seats and we won and went to the final next day.
Hardest part about crew?
Probably the winter training. Being in an erg room for 6 days a week for about an hour to 2 hours is probably one of the most toughest things I've ever done. Trying to keep yourself in a mental state where you can keep pushing yourself while just rowing by yourself is intense, and there's nothing else like it. But the benefits are rewarding.
The hardest part about crew is definitely trying to get your technique down and getting all the fundamentals right.
What is your opinion on the sport?
Having never done the sport, it was hard for me to understand what these athletes go through, but it's different than anything you're a part of as an athlete. It's similar in wrestling, where it's a lot of training, a lot of hard work, and it's over in a blink of an eye. And these student athletes, they're training all week long. It's very strenuous, very physically demanding sport, and most people don't realize what they have to do to achieve.
We're gonna bring the rate up to, that's 1, 2, let's go.
What was your favorite part about crew?
Favorite part about crew is hanging out with you guys, because we've gotten so close over the years. And it makes me sad that you guys are leaving soon.
my teammates. They keep me in check, and they, you know, they pretty much the only thing that gets me here every day.
Guys, I love to like hang out with you guys. I love to hang out with, like, I love to practice. Like,